Hi, my name's Austin, and this is an electronic puzzle that I created. First, the customer is going to open up this lock here from my previous puzzle in the room. When they open this cabinet, they'll find some clothes, but they'll also find a key on the back of the cabinet door. They'll take this key and eventually figure out that this key unlocks this old style of cabinet here. They'll open this cabinet up, and inside here, they'll find a fan spinning with what looks like something on it. A knob that they can turn, which is a potentiometer, and a clue: take the helm and steer your ship. So the customer has to figure out two things. The first thing they're gonna have to figure out is that turning their pirate's wheel, which is steering the ship, actually turns on lights. The second thing they need to figure out is that they're not gonna be able to see anything unless they turn off the lights of the room. Once they turn off the lights of the room, they go back to their cabinet, and now, when they play with their knob, they can see that they are able to decode the numbers that are on the fan. But they have to get the knob just right to figure this out. So eventually, if you get this slowly through the cycle, you can actually get it to line up just right. But you can see 954. 954 is the clue that they need from this puzzle, and they've completed this electronic puzzle.